Welcome back again, guys, to my channel. For those of you who never subscribed before, if it's your first time, please don't forget to subscribe. The button is just on the right hand side. All right. And for those of you who never follow for Facebook, follow me on search for singles. Now there will they do hook up for sugar mommy, for sugar daddy, and for single ones. All right. My today topic now about women where they find it difficult to reach orgasm. For you to reach orgasm, first of all, you go need to relax and let go. Just let go. Listen, you cannot reach orgasm if now say your body day in tension, okay? If now say you day stress. When you day stress, you go day hard for you to allow that sexual hormone to take place. Go hardly day excited. So when you are going down to that very business, with man and woman business, make you let go. Forget that whatever problem with there around you. To help yourself letting go, we say, take a good bath. Like if you get baths for your shower there, you take it, just soak yourself in there. Relax there, understand? Or say you take warm water. If now in a country where they hot, you take cold water. Relax, you know. Then play cool music. Understand? Play cool music. And our guys to reassure the women. If you deal with a woman, we define her to reach orgasm. Reassure that woman, build her confidence. Okay, most of our women, especially the ones who don't born picking, or the ones who never even born self, they get low self esteem in bed. And if now say woman, they get that low self esteem, it is hard for she to reach her oh, very 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 hard. She go struggle. So for you to, for her to reach that orgasm, you need to reassure her, you need to relax her, you need to, talk good about her. No matter how person they be, every woman, they special. No matter how your breasts be, no matter how the poopoo they, no matter how your body be, your belly be, you they special. So make her feel special. No shut a woman down. Bros, not shut your woman down. If a woman to say, oh, this is what I like, make you know, just shut her down, make her feel like Akuna, like, you know, like Ashi, like somebody will be say, who know they were brought up. You want a woman to date there for you, right? I want to excite a woman. You want to give her that orgasm. You want that woman to feel like a woman. Then you have to give her that room to express herself. So relax, my ladies. Make una relax. Let go of whatever the way they are around you. Take a deep breath, you know. Just let go. For you to get that multiple orgasm, which we not say during smooshing, touching, which is the foreplay, women stand the chances of having multiple orgasm. And then tell your guy to tease you. Or if you can't tease yourself, look, listen, it is not a bad thing for you as a woman to tease yourself. Teasing yourself, just like, if you go for your boobo day, go for your nipple day. If you won't press your nipple, you press some. Look how sensitive it is. If not to tinkle the nipple. Pum 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 pum. Tinkle and see whether or not you go, you know, your body go move. Whether or not something will move you. Tinkle it. If you know something tinkling, they move you, you let your guy know. If not squeezing, they move you, you let her know. But for you, if you cannot find out this, sister, you cannot find out this. If your body know they relax, you have to relax the muscle for you to feel that sexual hormone, for you to feel that, that excitement. Now that excitement, that be the orgasm we talk about. Now that excitement. So you have to tease yourself. Go for your nipples. Tease yourself. Scratch her if you want scratch her. Make you know the one way they're comfortable. I'm not the touchy one. I'm the make it comfortable. So women, they like me the nipple, they, press. Now they make you they comfortable. You tell your guy. And now sucking. If now see your guy don't put my there, you don't like him before. You don't like how they put the pressure. You let him know. You if your guy put him for the mouth there, for the nipple there, you hold on to his mouth there. Just hold on to his head. Make him put him there. Make him just continue. If you talk body language, the man will not say, hey, yeah, my girl, they like this very one. My get the like, make I put my mouth there, make I hold on to it. Or if now they doing riding and the guy come, you know, say you that holding of the nipples, they move your body, they excite you, they make you go gaga. As you ride your guy, you carry your hand, tell him make him hold you for the nipples. That thing they drive you insane, you know, go drive you crazy, insane, go just go mad. And that one, that excitement, nine be the waiting, nine be the orgasm what they talk about. And then tease yourself again. Go down for your body. See how when I see that the clitoris there, your clitoris they sensitive. Play. No, nothing they bad, my sisters. Nothing they bad for you to. If you play with your nipple and your clitoris, see that they sensitive. Then you tell your guy say, concentrate like that. You won't make your nipple, your clitoris they tease like that by doing round like zero on it. Cycle this thing there, cycle touch there. Now that tonight they move you. I'm not saying the guy go for the nipple and the clitoris there where the thing dead. You go just they touch them like this, they kind of won't pull them out. So women they like kind of like that. So women they like the man to put their mouths for the clitoris. To the soccer. Some people they like, maybe see the man go there, they scratch him. In a way, the movie, ladies, tease yourself. Know the one which you they like. When you tease yourself, you go know how to communicate that to your man. Understand? So feel relaxed. Feel relaxed. That is the only way you can reach orgasm. Multiple. Realization is the best. In fact, I'm the main foundation. I'm the main thing before you go feel rich orgasm. But if your body day in intense, okay, or your muscle day tighten up, there's no way. There is no way where you go fit to get your multiple orgasm. No wonder they tell say women love sex past men. No, men love sex past women. But you'll be say during love making, women stand the chances of reaching multiple orgasms. But men only just one orgasm, they'll just ejaculate. But women, if you relax yourself, you just say, yes, I want to enjoy this moment. You stand the chances of what? Reaching multiple orgasms. By this technique, so I just tell you so, you don't need medication. You don't need anything. You don't need anybody to tell you, say, hey, make you do that, make you put something for your toto, make you, no. You don't need all that. All you need, my beloved, relaxation. Tease yourself. Just breathe out. Let go. Relax, okay? And I believe you me, honestly, you go enjoy the sex. Sex is crazy. Sex is sweet. It's very, very sweet. So but we have to relax. To enjoy it. So I hope say I leave one or two messages, okay? And our guys, please help the women too. Not just make the women feel like say, oh yeah, you know, you don't bump picking for me and all that. You don't deserve to reach orgasm. It is your responsibility of the man to make a woman come. So anything will help the woman to reach her orgasm, help. So one love, guys. Now your girl again is a lily. Those of you who never subscribe, please try and subscribe to my channel, okay? Try and subscribe to this YouTube. The subscribe button there on the right-hand side. See you guys soon. One love. Peace. Bye-bye.